And yep,
that's how. It's the first ever watermelon that our family had.